Hold 2 Pro Division Final Round. I make the SDO. I play with a Navigator ball and a Sniper 9. Let's watch it. First, with no spin and the white ring close to the rough, we'll try to find a sticky bounce. Somewhere over there, the ball guide extended and have a sticky bounce. White ring close to the rough. There, and then we put 3.3 topspin and 0.7 left spin. The adjustment is 1:1 plus 0.5, so 6.2 here. I will adjust 6.7. Adjusted, the hit perfect, and the ball roll and drop nicely dead center into the hole for a nice hole in one. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.